siyayithanda ingoma siyayithanda siyayithanda ingoma siyayithanda siyabonga kakhulu ngeke sithathe isikhathi eside ngiyacela ukubingelela enduneni neinduna zonke ezikhona ngicela ukubingelela kubuholi bonke esinabo sibingelela kumagoso ethu okuyiwona asiholayo namhlanje kodwa sibingelele kunina kakhulukazi mphakathi sanibonani niyaphila siyaphila nathi cha okwethu esizokwenza namhlanje akukhulu kakhulu size ngokuthi sizolontsha uhlelo lwethu esilibiza ngokuthi ingoma ingoma zempilo okuhlelo lolu oluthagetha noma esilibhekise kubantu abasha kodwa kubantu besilisa ikakhulukazi ngoba siyazi ukuthi abantu besilisa abakukhonzile ukuya eminyangweni wezempilo and bengakhonzile nje kukhona izifo eziningi ezibathintayo yingakho sithatha isinqumo sokuthi asisondeze ama services siwasondeze eduze kwabo ingoma ke into esiyaziyo ukuthi iyathandwa kakhulu kwaZulu futhi iyinto enhle ngoba ingoma thina njengomnyango wezempilo si encourage into esiyibiza ngokuthi healthy lifestyle siyayazi ukuthi yini healthy lifestyle ukwenzani uthi kwenzani okay ihealthy lifestyle ukuthi siphile ngendlela enempilo ihealthy lifestyle ke ihlanganisa ukuthi umuntu akayivocavoce a-exercise. Akekho ke umuntu okwazi ukushaya ingoma engazange aze ayojima ngithi. Angithi niyapractice usuku nosuku ukuze nikwazi ukuthi nishaye ingoma. Yibona, anipractice usuku nosuku? Nipractice nini? Kabili evikini? Kanye evikini? Kodwa niyapractice okusalayo angithi. Andivele nizosina nje ningazange ni-exercise. Iyona ke ndlela ke le esithi nasithi sifuna i-healthy lifestyle. Sifusa ukuthi iqhubeke. So sizonigcizelela, sizonigqugquzela ukuthi abantu aba-exercise sikwazi ukuthi sibambisane nani. Ingakho ke sithanda uhlelo lweyingoma ngoba uhlelo lwabantu esaziyo ukuthi bayakwazi ukuthi bayivocavoce kakhulu ngalo. Kodwa okuhle nokukhulu okunye ukuthi siyazi ukuthi ingoma abantu bayayithi bayakwazi ukuthi uma kuthiwe kunengoma bayifikele ikakhulukazi abantu besilisa ingakho ke silethe ama services onke sawasondeza eduzane ukuze obaba nobhuti bakwazi ukuthi basondele eminyangweni wezempilo bakwazi ukuthi bathole usizo uhlelo loluke soqhubeka nalo iprovince yonke sizwile nduna ukuthi akuhlelekanga kahle ukuze sifike siyenzile ke i-commitment ukuthi sizophinde sibuye ukuze sikwazi ukuthi uhlelo lwethu siphinde silwenze la uma ngabe selihambile kwezinye indawo kodwa siyabonga ukuthi abantu bakithi nikwazile namhlanje ukuphuma nizoba nathi siyabonga nokubambisana namagozo azobe seyasitshela ke ukuthi uhlelo lwethu olulandelayo luzoya kuphi kodwa namhlanje bekukuthi silontshe nje kubonakale ukuthi iyiphi indlela nohlelo esingalisebenzisa ziningi ke ingoma kuthiwe ziwu-4 ingoma esinazo namhlanje ziwu-4 oh okay hayi ke kuthi sizozohlala ke sinibuke sishaye izandla sibone ukuthi nisina ngalendlela okuyiyona yona yini bese sihamba nani uma sesiya kwezinye indawo kubantu abasha kubalekile ukuthi ninakekele kubantu abasha kunakeki kubalekile ukuthi sigcizelele into kahealth esiyibiza ngokuthi u-ABC okusho ukuthi okokuqala uma ungakabi ready for i-sex ungayi yokuqansini niyayizwa abantu abasha niyayizwa abantu abasha uma ungekho ready for sex ungayi yokuqansini niyayizwa leyonto okwesibili uma ngabe ke usuhlulekile ukuyithiba sebenzisa amakhondomu akhona amakhondomu eminyangweni wezempilo okwesithathu kubalulekile ukuthi ngoba usungenile emshikashikeni wocansi zigadle uspende partner eyodwa kuphela le nto yamasoka ayiphele manje ayipheli indaba yamasoka manje asisekho isikhathi samasoka ngo-2024 amantombazane awangavumi ukudlala abafana uma umuntu efika kuwena engaphethe ikhondomu siphathele yakho ikhondomu uma engaphethe ikhondomu siphathele yakho ikhondomu kodwa nibe nihleli lani bancane Nineni lana kufuna sivumelane nani ukuthi anikangeni emshikashikeni wocansi. Nizozithiba kuze kufike isikhathi lapho enizobe ni-ready khona. Siyabonga kakhulu ke, siyathemba ukuthi sizoqhubeka nohlelo lwethu sikwazi ukuthi sibambisane. Thank you very much.